We've been reduced till here for about 4 or 5 years. I think we're going into the 5th year. And then this is the 3rd year trying cover crops in this area too. And usually when I'm in this part of the state and northern Minnesota, I talk about that it takes about 5 to 7 years to see a change in your soils. But I would say that we've done this in 3 to 4, and that is simply amazing. I mean, this soil, it just falls apart in your hands, but into little pieces of structure or aggregates. It doesn't fall apart into individual particles. And over in the other pit, I brought this over, and the pit's not that far away. This is what the salt's doing to the soil. And you know, the more tillage you do, the more you're going to create this. This is also something that you can do in this side. The more tillage you do here, simply the more you break apart these little particles. When you make them into smaller and smaller pieces, they can aggregate together, they can crust. If you get a pounding rain, they'll crust over and you could have emergence issues, and you would get more of this being created, the more tillage you do. So we backed off on tillage here, been very shallow with the tillage, only vertical till, and then when he can, he does no-till. And as you go down into the soil, it will start getting more blocky. And this is natural. See, they start breaking off in little blocks. Most of the time where I see compaction will be in this top area here. I can almost always see it in every pit I go into with wheel traffic. You'll see it here. It will be really, really dense. It'll be hard for the roots to grow through it. One of the big myths about soil compaction is that freeze thaw will take care of soil compaction. We have equipment that is, it could be 20, 30, 35 ton an axle load going on these soils. And they're compacting the soil. They can compact it down 3, even 4 feet. It won't be this intense. It will be this intense up at the surface, but the effects will still be down in this section. And freezing, you need multiple freeze-thaw cycles to help break up that compaction. What does break up the soil is wetting and drying, especially if you have clay in your soils. And so if you see these nice cracks in the summertime in your field, while it's an indicator your soil's too dry and that's not good for plant growth, the silver lining is you are breaking up compaction. As deep as those cracks are going, you are breaking up compaction. And so it's Mother Nature's deep tillage. Especially in these heavier clay soils, you'll see the cracks 3 to 4 feet into the soil. And so they're breaking apart the soil for you, taking out that compaction.